गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, टुडेज टॉपिक इज एक्सपोनेंट्स एंड पावर्स। एक्सपोनेंट्स एंड पावर्स, व्हाट इज द यूज ऑफ एक्सपोनेंट्स और पावर्स। सपोज हियर वन नंबर इज वन बिगेस्ट नंबर, आई एम राइटिंग वन बिगेस्ट नंबर, मीटर्स, वंस, टेंस, हंड्रेड्स, थाउजेंड्स, टेन थाउजेंड्स, लैक्स, टेन लैक्स, क्रोर्स, टेन क्रोर्स, हंड्रेड क्रोर्स। इट मीन्स 140 क्रोर मीटर्स। वी कैन रीड दिस 140 क्रोर मीटर्स। दीज टाइप ऑफ नंबर्स कैन बी एक्सप्रेस्ड एज 1.4 into 10 power 9. This is the simplest form of this biggest number. So this is the use of exponents and powers. These biggest numbers can be written as 1.4 into 10 power 9. This is the simplest form. This is the use of exponents and powers. Here some laws are there. Okay, first one, a power m into a power n equal to a power m plus n. This is the first law, a power m, a power n. One more example, 10 power 9 means 10 raised to 9 times. 10 raised to 9 times. Okay. 10 is the base, 9 is the power. Here, 10 is the base and 9 is the power. Okay. By this, a power m into a power n equal to a power m plus n. Here, base is a. Here also base is a. In this middle, what is the symbol? Into. We are multiplying these. A power m into a power m. When bases are equal, powers can be added. So, by this rule, this is equal to a power m into a power n equal to a power m plus n. Second one, a power m by a power n equal to a power m minus n. See the difference here, a power m into a power n. Okay, here a power m is the numerator and a power n is the denominator. It becomes, a power n becomes minus. So, a power m by a power n equal to a power m minus n. Third one, a power m by b power m equal to a by b whole power m. Here base a power m, here base b power m. So a by b whole power m. Next one, a power m whole power n equal to a power m whole power n is equal to a power mn. Mn means m into n. A power m whole power n is equal to a power m into n or a power mn. Next one, a power m into b power m is equal to ab whole power m. A power m into b power m. See the first example, a power m into a power n equal to a power m plus n. Here bases are equal, but here bases are not equal. A power m into b power m, powers only equal. So a into b, ab, ab whole power, here also m, here also m. So ab whole power m. Next one, a power minus n equal to 1 by a power n. See the second example, a power m by a power n equal to a power m minus n. Denominator power plus, it becomes minus. Here, numerator power minus n, it becomes plus n. So, a power minus n equal to 1 by a power n. Next one, a power 0 equal to 1, where a not equal to 0. It means, if the a value is not equal to 0, it means a value 1, 2, 3, etc., etc., to the power 0, that value is equal to 1. It can say any power 0 equal to 1. It means m power 0 equal to 1, z power 0 equal to 1, p power 0 equal to 1. These are the important formulas in the exponents and powers. Okay. One question. First question. 2 power 3 into 2 power 5 equal to. How can we solve? 2 power 3, 2 cube into 2 power 5 is equal to 2 power 3 plus 5. By the first rule, what is that rule? A power m into a power n equal to a power m plus n. By this rule, we can solve this 2 power 8. 2 cube into 2 power 5 is equal to 2 power 3 plus 5. This is the rule for applying this rule. A power m into a power n equal to a power m plus n. So, powers can be added. 2 power 8. Second one. Second example. Okay. 3 power 4 by 3 power 1 or 3. That's equal to 3 power 4 minus 1. What is the rule? A power m by a power n equal to a power m minus n. By this rule, we can solve this. Plus 1 becomes minus. 3 power 3. It means 3 cube. One more example. Third one. A power m by b power m. 2 cube by 3 cube. That's equal to 2 by 3 whole cube. What is the rule? A power m by b power m equal to a by b whole power m. By this rule, this is the answer. Next one. A power m whole power n. 3 square whole square. 3 square whole square. 3 power 2 into 2. What is the rule? A power m whole power n equal to a power mn. By this rule, 3 power 2 to the 4. This is the answer. One more example. 2 square into 3 square. That's equal to 2 square into 3 square. That's equal to 2 threes are 6 square. It means a power m into b power m equal to ab whole power m. Okay. 2 square into 3 square equal to 2 threes are. Base are multiplied. 2 threes are 6. Power 2, 2. So, 6 square. Okay. Next one. Next example. A power minus n. 2 power minus 3 equal to 1 by 2 cube. Formula. A power minus n equal to 1 by a power n. That's equal to 1 by 2 into 2 into 2. 2 cube means 2 into 2 into 2. So, equal to 1 by 2 to the 4 to the 8. Yeah, this is the answer. Last one. 5, 6, 7. Last one. Any power 0 equal to 1. 3 power 0 equal to 1 because of a power 0 equal to 1. These are the formulas. These are relative examples. Okay, write them carefully. Have a nice day. Thank you.